first part of Brian Boru's March. Fifth, and then move your hand back to the A open fifth and play the A open fifth while you're playing the C in your right hand. And that's how all the sections of Brian Boru end.